Teachers Turn Killers Part 3. Dr. John Hamilton, a former professor at the University of Hawaii, was convicted in 2001 for the murder of his wife. On Valentine's Day, John poisoned his wife with substance to collect insurance money. He was sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole.